control over this witch. At least I won't go to soon. I just go to see because I say all the things I say that too. Don't say we're upright. Now, the very biggest man, I cannot go to the very bad one for it. I remember when I swear for my own friends, whatever I said, I beg, give me my tutus when you're going to start with that. Look at this, my husband. Only time when you develop that way, they thank God, thank you, Bakure, thank you. Did you make hits? You never make hits. So now that you're a timeless brother in this venture, that is timeless. You understand? And you are like this now, you're already a superstar. Like somebody that is paying to watch you sleep. You know what John got? You are waking up, somebody is praying. As you did like this now, as you did like this now, so maybe somebody they are not television, so my son. They are not television. Come the talk of time. What do you mean by the people where John Michael or what's going on? And you are the time. You're careful. Because it is your time. Don't give me, don't give me, don't give me.
Don't give me.
We are in Africa. If you finish batch, I finish. Come train us. You don't use that thing. We are waiting our nose mask, not even going to for like 12 now. You are not going to come on your own.
Myself and my baby sister were always, if I just stop being papa, she will find me 100. I'll just keep quiet.
You never know.
You see, I said, big sister.
No, junior sister. I'm the first.
I wish I had a senior sister and a younger sister.
Mine would have been 32 if she was alive.
Wow.
She would have been 32. Because I was 2 years older, so she would have been 32. That would have helped me, because at least she would have had kids and someone soon would, you know, be on my neck and grandma say, you need to get
married. Yes.
My and kids and all these things, right? So, you know, but everything happens for a reason.
It's finally.
Hmm?
I said finally, everything happens for a reason.
Yeah, sometimes you can't kill yourself.
No, brother. Come on, come on, come on, kill yourself. Ah.
Last, man.
Last.
Let's do us a feast, man. And there's something that came to my mind like a few days ago that kind of just helped me. Like, if you remember how quickly people forget about the dead, you just live your life, man.
Sure.
Remember how
people just move on.
No, live your life, you know, do the things that is at peace with your soul. Just do you, man. It's really nice that we talk. You are not too nice that we are. You know, you're nice, you know, you're not nice, you mean.
Life goes on with you.
Yeah, that means, right? That's, you know, do the things that you can't control or leave it alone.
Yo! Okay, that will call you.
West Africa.
West Africa.
I will call you.
Zeus.
Zeus. Zeus. Zeus.
West Africa. Go get chest for you.
Get chest. If I get chest for you, don't go bad though. Don't worry, my chest.
Oh yeah, no, I went to draw like 200 push-ups.
No, it's not.
Oh boy.
Sleepy head.
Morning, I need.
Sorry, alright.
No, but he's light.
It's light.
I just used both.
It's light.
It's like the 8 pounds, bro. Yeah. I'm still using it. I'm still just
using it. Alright, so guys, Cross, let's do this now. Let's do it at once.
I don't know how, but I believe we have enough fans now.
To walk out of
here.
Then my roof, my jump rope might still be here.
Left side, I think.
You didn't keep moving up, man. It's not moving. The other day I'm walking. I have to stop it. Sorry, because it's very risky. I stopped it after I scored one of my principles like that. He refused to take another person. You know, like, he said, she just believe me. So, Sarah, we can't. Because I know it won't go, the whole will show. And I'm not going to show. Good, good. Send out the
money. Life payments. Pay your boss that bill and blow. Hold on, brother. You ready? All right.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Crap. let's go.
Well, how do you know?
Just oh.
Right now,
okay.
U.S. military grade.
Before you know,
So we start with Bobby's, yeah?
Just, damn.
You can do it fast, but you can just, even if you can do it slow. You understand? So whichever the case.
For you,
we're gonna do this now. Just go normal. You don't have to jump. Alright, what problem? You have to be explosive. You get there.
Alright.
Like this, I mean, wait.
So normal. Exactly. Push. So we do like 10 to 20.
I got 10.
I got 20. Let's go 10 to 20. Someone can do 20. Trust Africa. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go! Just do like this. I don't want to see. I don't want to see your lower back come off the ground.
I don't
want to see you. You know when you do sit up, you're just supposed to just. It's not. Hey, walking out and advance more than that.
Hey,
that's
nice.
No mistakes.
Whenever you place your palm on the floor, however you place your palm, twist your elbow in. Tuck your elbow in.
Alright, you supposed to do something. We're gonna modify everything. So like what you said, so we'll do regular push-ups, 10. Yeah, then we'll do the knee assisted push-ups, 10. And if you still have strength, do the shoulder tap.
So why not, just since we already have three, we've done three of burpees.
Yeah, we've done four.
How many?
Four exercises.
Four.
This is the fixed one, second.
Are you serious? I'm thinking maybe we'll go back to the four.
No, let's just,
we can do.
No, let's do this one. Let's do this one exercise. Don't worry, you can do it. So do 10 regular push-ups, 10 knee assisted, and then 10 shoulder tap. You push, you tap. No. Three, four, nice one.
Yeah, I can do it.
One, let's go. 2, let's go, push. 3, 4, breathe. 5.
What's that, man?
Nice one. Wow. What did they attack hard? It's a good one.
They attack hard. I don't want to attack hard.
You know the thing about your heart is, you need to work your heart to like to pound. That way, when it beats, when you rest, it's going to beat slower. That's the whole. Alright guys, so we're squatting, no time for rest. Rest is for
bitches.
So is
rest is for bitches.
So is it?
Yeah.
Is it the last one? Come here, alright? You're beside me. Alright, let's squat. So 50 squats. Yes now. 50 squats. Do you have people checking me out here? Yeah, I'm on live TV, do you know? Squats, not regular squats. So 10 to 50, excuse me. No problem, you can do it.
I can't keep myself.
No, I'm not done. You have the hard bites.
That's
good. This is because I want to do sports. Let me show you some. Sit, not sit like this. Stand. Come forward, you'll be. That's okay. No, it's too far. Come back, please. Sit. No, sit back. That's it, stop. That's how you supposed to sit back. That's it. So you fast in the chair. Because you're not supposed to go forward like this. It's a sit back.
Oh,
it's a sit back. So, are you with me? Are you with me? Up bikes. Yeah, for abs, yeah. Sorry. Knee, are you good? Alright. Do I see people sweating in this AC? Nice one. I said, I've missed this energy, I swear to God. I've missed talking about people. I'm telling you, there's an energy there. You push yourself a little further. Alright, guys, up bikes. Let's go 20 to 30 minimum. 30 minimum. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, let's go! That's it, it's not easy. All these exercises here. Say again, 32. You really work in lower back. And that's why I know sometimes you don't just concentrate on those. Don't just concentrate on push-ups and those things. Because you need to be everywhere. Everywhere. It's really nice. Nice one, bro. Nice one, Yerin. Nice one, Boma. So guys, we're going crunches. See Manuel's body. I'm drinking milk. His work. He's walk now. Do you understand? I swear. I trust you now. Nice one. So guys, let's go 20 to 30. We can do it. Crunches.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's really good for your upper abs. 3, 4, 2, let's go!
1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nice one. Keep going. 2, 3, 4. Sammy, don't lift your upper back. Just crunch your stomach. Nice. Just begin to get a good crunch.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3.
Yes, we don't need mats. This piece is soft.
6, 7, 8.
So guys,
10,
5, 4,
2, 3, 4.
Without further ado, we're going to be push up the mirror. So tell him,
say, yeah, when we go one last time, everything over again, we're done. It's 3 sets, bro, you can do it.
So we're doing 10 regular push-ups, 10 knee-assisted, and 10 shoulder tap.
Sorry?
10 regular push-ups, 10 knee-assisted, and 10 shoulder tap. What if you're feeling like a superstar? 12, 12, 12, who's with me?
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
15, 15, 15, who's with me? Who's with me? 15, 15, 15, my mind down. Let's do this. 2, let's go! When I was in London, I was
doing 50.
You can do it. 3, 4, 2, and go. Minimum of 30.
Five, six, 7.
If you train with me, yeah, your lower body, will you call it as quality as strong as your upper body? Normally, yeah, if I've just been training my upper body alone, you won't see none of this. And it's very important.
I know all of this.
Nice one, bro. Nice one. Choke.
40.
No. We're going for the abs. All right, guys. Get on your back.
Choke. What is it?
We're doing the crunches. I mean, ab bikes. So 20 to 30. 3. We'll rest after the set. Guys, you can do it. Just take deep breaths. You rest while doing the punch. That's what you do. Your stomach will activate. Sorry. It'll make you stronger. I assure you. Make you stronger. I used to have a very bad lower back. That if I sleep on,
my chest, I look like body pain. Yeah. It's not good at all age.
Yes. I can tell you that you don't work before. Isn't this an arm rolling thing? If you do it for like 5 minutes, I swear, tomorrow you can't raise up your hand. Because your hand is not used to the stress. Get ready. I like his spirit.
No, like him, man.
Anything so man. 20 to 30. Nice one. Give me 5 more.
Give me 30.
Alright, so we have push-ups next and we are done. We can do some yoga or something for stretches.
Yeah.
No, the program is the let's just finish off for today. Don't worry, I got you. I see.
Yeah.
I promise you, bro.
After this one.
Of course, no. This is a welcome in program actually. You know what I mean now, come on. Of course, I propose it like I tell you specific muscles. Tomorrow you have full body pain if you don't use this. I'll show you. Alright guys, let's do push-ups.
After this one,
after some are done.
If the whole United States give up or lost, who are we in Nigeria to continue?
Alright guys, so if you want to do 10, 10, 10, 12, 12, 12, 20 gang, they are there. I want team 2020. Vision 2020.
I'm talking for 5, jump in here, 5.
Alright guys.
No
sweat.
Let's go, 5. What are we doing?
Push-ups. The 3 variations.
Okay.
Alright guys. Let's go, 5, 4, yeah, 3.
do, right?
Because you're tired. Cross! Push!
So he's down for some yoga stretches. You like it? You want to stretch? It's good. Guys, let's do some yoga.
You do like this. See my back. Don't be. Nobody's giving me from behind. And you go down.
So you just try it, trust me. Do like this.
Yeah.
So you look up, you squeeze your back downward. Breathe, then go down.
Nice.
I tell you, it's good. It's good. It looks funny, but trust me. Don't worry. It's fine. Do it. Just do it. Just keep changing it. Do this. Okay, sorry. Yeah, all right. I feel you. No problem. Let's talk. So we're going down now. Forgive me. So the first one, let's do it. Let's go now.
How many?
Just 1 second. You go back. Change now. One. Let's go again. Look up. Knee. See. Look up. Nice. Look down. It's very important. So you stretch your spine. Look down. Make sure you breathe in. Let's go again. Look up. Make sure you breathe in. Let's go. All right. Go down again. I'm trying to already feel the relief. If you know. You can already feel it on your back. Hey, one more time. Nice. Go down.
All right.
Okay. Let's do this. All right, everybody. Sit like this. Just simple poses. Nothing serious. Let's do it. And you wear sheets.
I like this one.
I tell you. It's a weak point. Yes. Then let's just reach for it. Yeah, that's fine. Reach for it. Look down. You keep getting closer and closer. I don't think one of the stupidest people you can meet. So gradually, just reach for it. Reach for it.
Reach for
Stay
it.
There. Stay there for a while. Nice.
You're not getting
it. Alright, go step on side. Let's go, Jepo!
Let's go!
Look down. Stretch. Stretch your hamstrings.
So
nice. Let's go.
Yes, sneaky or don't go.
Nice.
This one not for heights.
You're tall at that stretch.
This one not for heights. Can you feel my bones are stretch?
Alright. Alright, guys.
Oh, we are not going on this one.
Let's go. Just stay like this. Yeah.
Stretch here.
I tell you. Do this. Let's go, don't stay like this. You'll be shocked that some people, I'm sure that some people can even do it. Because you're not flexible enough.
Don't be just scared.
Do you understand? Let's go, guys. Let's go. Pick up yourself.
They count.
Let's go. 30, 29. Let's go. 28, 27, 26. It's good. 25, 24, 23, 22, and we plenty you. 16, 15, 14, 9, 8, 3, 2, 1. You didn't joke. Alright. No. One more. And we're done. One more. You like this one? See, do this. Sweet. Do this. Say again. Who's the last one? Final one. It's just two poses.
This is what I need to give my second one.
That's so. So stretch. Stretch your stomach. Stretch your tricep. Yeah, nice. Push. If you get a chicken, you can go on your elbow. Nice. All right, guys. Don't wait for me. Do this.
Just go back. Just rotate. Stretch your shoulder. Nice.
Family.
Let's go back.
You know, trust me, your lower back will thank you for this. You don't know how much load you're taking off him. Let's go again. These are poses that you never assume. Yeah. Never. Nothing will make you do this thing. Nothing. Your shoulder.
Bro, I got you.
See, when it comes to fitness.
All right.
Nice one, guys.
Everybody
keep them up.
Wait, including you.
Right, yeah? Show me.
I'll give you my meat.
Ah, well, I don't think I can. I can't. It's not possible. I'm also flexible. I can't. I can't.
Okay.
I can't do it.